Now to an update on the spread of avian flu. A poultry farm in Greene County in Indiana has been confirmed for a third avian flu outbreak. This follows two confirmed outbreaks at a pair of farms in Dubois County. At this time, it's unknown if this outbreak is from the same strain, as test results are still pending. Commercial poultry flocks for a 10-kilometer radius near the farm are under quarantine and will be continuously tested. Non-commercial poultry owners will also be tested.